The Rebbe continues quoting from the Alter Rebbe, that from all worlds, from the three worlds, Bria, Yitzir, Asiya, Yeshne, Gimel, Abchines, there are three Tchines, Chabad, Chagas, and Nehi. Each one has all the ten attributes, Chabad, Chagas, and Nehi. So the question is, how do we say earlier that Bria is Chabad, only Chabad, Yitzir is only Chagas, Bria is the union of intellect, Yitzir is the union of emotions, and Asiya is the practical deeds, when every world has all three? So the answer is Verach She'elam Abriya Ikre Chabad. Primarily it's Chabad, but it has all the ten spheres, the ten attributes. Elam Ayitzira Ikre Chabad. Elam Ayitzira is also primarily Chagas. It's the union of emotions, but it has all the ten attributes. And likewise, Ve'elam Asiya Ikre Nehi is also mainly Nehi, but it also has the other spheres. What pertains and what is negiah in the maimer is what is relevant in the maimer to explain. That says, why does the Alter Rebbe have to say that in every world there is also ten chinas? Shebechol leilam yashnam gimel apchinas chabad chagas nehi bepashtos, that in every world there's ten attributes. Because without mentioning that, we don't understand how does it come to a total of lamet, 30 vessels. Inyan amiskar lamet kelim. To the chayda, mekiv meshab bebriya nimshach rak nevchines chabad shebekelim datzilos. Since from elam abriya it only has chabad, which are the three attributes, the intellect, from atzilos, beyitzira rak nevchines chagas, and yitzira is inyan of emotions, ubasiya rak nevchines nehi. Sare yeshnam rak gimel pamim gimel. So there's nine together. Each one here receives three. Three times three is nine. Ma'win yelamet kelim. What is the union of 30 kelim? L'chei mevayer shebechol elam yeshnam kol gimel apchines chol. Every world has ten. So you have Bria is ten, Yitzira ten, Asiya ten. It's a total of 30. Omnam be'im ekeser. The Rebbe explains, but in a greater depth, from a deeper insight, in the inyan zema shebechol elam yeshnam kol apchines, that what is the point? In addition to that, he says, what's the point that in every world there's all apchines? Negeh leklolus techen ha-maimah. This pertains to the contents of the maimah. Dine mashebelam abriya yeshnam gam chagas nehi. When we say in elam abriya, you have chagas nehi, emotions and also the practical deeds. Lechem bechines chabad nehi b'yitzira. And also in Yitzira you have intellect and also the lowest level, which is practical deeds. And Chabad v'chagas v'asiyah. And we also have intellect and emotions in Asiyah. Hu dugmas ha'iskalulus didascham shemevayir ba'mayim l'hola. It is similar to the blend of datscham, that the dem tzemeachai, which is actually in every world. And every one of the four has all four. Damon has also Tzemeachai Medaber, the silent world, has also the animal world, the plant world, animal world, the person world. Therefore, the person has also all the additional three. Yeah, Shashinoi, Tzadiskalos. Shashinoi Vachilo, Chabin Dalad Asugim, the Datcham, Datcham, Urak Mitzatchinet Hagiloi. The only difference between one and another is only what is functioning, what is revealed in an obvious way. Avo Mitzatchinet Ahelem Kulam Shavit. Concealed, they're all there. But Pizem Evayrish Al Minyan Ashgocha Prati is the whole Chelke Datscham Dasiya, and that is how he explains what is the meaning of Ashgocha Prati in all the different details, because it is not coming from a level. The Ashgocha Prati, divine providence, is not coming from a perspective where there's a difference between one and another, but it encompasses everything together. Al Deres Ebedala Deila Mesabiyash and Imsholim Ledatscham. The same thing is also in the worlds, Atzilus, Embriya, Yitzir, Asiya, they're all compared to these worlds. That's Cham. That's Cham is Demon Tzemeach Ha'im Medaber. I think it's from below to above. Below to above is that Demon is the lowest, Asiya, and then comes Tzemeach, Yitzira, and then there is Chai, Bria, and then there is Atzilus, which is Medaber. Medaber shows on a higher Shadish, because it's in of speech. So it shows it comes from a higher level yet than intellect. This is the union of Atzilus. The features that we find in all of them are reflected in the creations of those worlds. Chai is the union of Malochim. They're on the level of Chai. Al derech like Elam Abriya. Elam Abriya is the union of Chai. The Alter Rebbe says there's two groups of Malochim. Intellectual Malochim, they're on Elam Abriya. Then you have the emotional Malochim without intellect. Because mitzad the perspective of the Eibishter, mitzad divine providence, mitzad atzmus b'pchinas helam, everything is equal. V'haynu shepchinas ha'iskalalus, the datzcham, the blend of datzcham all together. Mashe kol echad medalat sugim eilu klulim behelem gam shar ha'gimel ha'sugim. That we, what does this mean that they're all blended together? Where does this come from? It originates in the helam zeh shayech l'pchinas helam atzmi. This inyan that they're all equal is not about it, it's only from the perspective how the divine providence sees it, and therefore from the perspective of divine providence they're all equal. It is because it is coming from a high level in godliness where they're all equal, and therefore on the level of divine providence it sees it all equal, and all the, it sees all the details as one.
So what about Adomim and Sameach? How does that relate to it?
Damim is the inyan of miyot achayis, shows an inyan of biko. By Eifanim, for example, Eilam Asiya, the Eifanim are called Eilam, in Eilam Asiya, the spiritual Eilam Asiya. They don't have any asoga what's going on, they just scream. It's an inyan of a rash godl. It's an inyan of Damim, not seichel, not midas.
Tzemeach
is the inyan of yetzira, that's the inyan of midas. The same way that midas develop, personal traits develop, mature, the same thing in Yom Tzemeach that grows, which this you have also on the Sicha from the Rebbe. Look at the Sicha Chelik Vav, Parsha Yisrei. The Rebbe explains the four inyonim as it is in a person himself. But we then move on. But this will all understand. Hashem Evayir by Maimer that he has explained in the Maimer in the inyan of Lamed Kelim that Silos Nasim Naran Lebia Shabachol Eilam Agim Eilam Esabia, that in all the worlds that are from the three worlds Bria Yitzira Asiya. Which Bria means a potential for creation. Yetzira is already a design for creation, and Asiya is already a final touch. Yeshnam kol gimel abchinas chabad chagas nehi, because everything is biskalulus, everything is blended together. So each world has from the other. Kya iskalulus the b'chinas chagas nehi bebria, the blend of that. Although Bria is primarily the union of intellect, but there's also emotions and also practical deeds. Chen Chabad and Yitzira, and the same thing is also in Yitzira, where there is emotion, so there is also intellect in the Hebrew Yitzira. And Chabad Chavachagas Basia, the same thing also in Elam Asiya. So we have also the intellect and emotions. Why is it so? Humitzat Chinat Ha'elam Sheb Bia. That is because it in Bia. It's because the concealment in Bia, which comes from a higher concealment. Hashayich L'Chinat Ha'elam Atzmi. It comes from the essence, where everything is concealed. How everything is concealed together, and therefore over there everything is viewed as one. With this we'll also understand that after he explains the Lamed Kelim of Atzilus that they become Naran Lebia, and also how in Bia in Elamis Bria Yitzir Asiya they're all blended together, so he asks the question. Miyata Yeshlohovi, and he asked the question. In other words, this Rebbe is explaining the structure of the Maimon. Eich Yuchalias Isavas Baligvul made and Sofso Bilti Balgvul. Now he says, we can ask a question, how could it be a limited creation from something infinite? Dilacheira, from a revelation that's infinite. Dilacheira, Rekushi, Zuigam Benegil Atsilos. The Rebbe says, really, the question also pertains to Elam Atsilos. Sharegam Atsilos Uagbola. Atsilos is also considered a limitation. Vigam Negel of Yah, also relating to the Ela world of Yah. Hare Akushi Lechere, whom it's had Etzem Hainian Agbola Sheb Yah. The lame is had Inian Iskala Leskolo. That says, the Rebbe says, Lechere, the question is, it's had the limitation that we have in the world of Yah, not because they are all blended together. So the question is, why does Alter Rebbe ask the question here after he explains that they're all blended together? He says, now we can ask a question. The question is, why now? The question comes because they're limited. He's asking a question, how could they be limited coming, how could it be from something infinite, something limited to come out? Which means it's completely and a different question from a different